my inspiration. In my growing years and in dreaming of my future, Mom, I will be a medical technician just like you and eventually make a medical breakthrough.
With God's wisdom and grace, I will help the homeless. I will become an engineer or an architect, giving services to the less privileged, inspiring them to dream and not to give up.
Ten years from now, I am at the Harvard of